I knew I had to get out. I wasn't safe, and neither were our kids. But he controlled the money, he had the car. I had been stripped of my independence. I didn't recognize myself. He'd trapped me, and I couldn't see a way out. This isn't my story. It's the real story of a domestic violence survivor. We will support her and share her story until she can. Learn more and show your support at familypeacecenter.org.